Fiesta, Texas, Six Flags, Texas. Built this place, what? They chopped all these mountains out.
Look at this mountain we're surrounded by. That ride was great. 10 out of 10. Kind of fun. Didn't have that, like a big drop or anything, but.
Bruh, this place is so empty. Like, and then here, there's no one here. We got some drinks though.
Whoa, that was crazy. I've never been upside down more times in my life. My head hurts, my hair was going everywhere.
Gates are unlocking, here we go.
I have to go pee.
They have that ride in Arlington, and it's low-key the best ride ever. It was so fun, my eyelashes were like, ugh! And Krista was screaming bloody murder, so it was really funny. That one's like 12 out of 10. But that ride was really fun. Law was terrified the whole time and like holding on to me. I would give that 7 out of 10. Lots of cool features. Okay, that ride they also have in Arlington, so we've ridden it before, but I've never ridden it sitting across from Lauren, and it was like the funniest thing ever, so 11 out of 10 for that thing. Don't recommend that ride. At first it's scary because it like blasts you off really fast, and then like I was like, oh, it's fun, and then it went on for way too long and it was so bangy and my head hurts.
It was so fun.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
That was...
My back feels better after riding that ride.
My neck hurts. Ow, my neck hurts.
Lunchtime.
Lunchtime.
I don't have any drinks here. You have to buy them separately.
Yeah, it's buying separately. My head literally hurts so bad. So this is gonna be great. They're playing Harry.
Shut up.
I knew I wasn't as pretty. I can't believe you guys didn't hear him.
Stop. I know you can hear that.
Stop.
We're riding Superman again. And I just saw a girl wearing a 5 Seconds of Summer shirt, so I said, I like your shirt, and then I left.
Someone just threw up in the front row where we're trying to sit.
What is happening right now?
Someone just peed their pants on the front row as well. On a different train.
What is happening? Is it that little girl?
Are we never gonna get to...
Yeah, it was that girl right there. Right there. She's great.
That's so funny. Her pants were all wet when she got off.
This is terrible.
This is a disaster.
We left too long.
Now we're going to the iron route where you must be at least 48 inches per mile. You must leave all those articles on the exit side of the station. This includes...
That was crazy. That was huge. And like, I didn't expect half of that. We like went upside down. We went inside of a mountain. You can see it's the orange track. That was so fun. That was the best ride of the day. 100 out of 10. Bro, all the lines are so short today. There's literally like no one, just a few people up there. Bro, my head hurts so bad again. I was just like, ah. And then like you went backwards and it's even scarier. Oh my gosh. Ow! Ugh. I would say 8 out of 10. Listen to that Christmas music. Ew, I look so gross. Okay. Bro, this is straight out of my nightmares. This is modern day bullying. It was fun. What do you have to say about it? Oh, you weren't on it. Huh? It was fun. I blacked out for a second and my neck kind of hurts, but.
I think the one in Arlington is better.
Yeah. That was aight though. We're gonna give it a 8 out of 10. We're waiting for the train, aren't we, Law?
Yeah.
My hair decided to just do something really weird today and be obnoxious, huh? It's very humid here, so especially in the morning. So all of my stuff was like wet. Shut up.
Did you know that? Stop. Did you know that?
Stop.
You were annoying
Stop.
My
Stop.
My question to you.
Good.
That's rude.
Kirsten's afraid of something? What?
No. I was flying out of my seat a few times. And like, I was like, kind of like, ah! Terrifying. I don't know, like 8.5 out of 10? It's because I was literally flying out of my seat.
That's crying in the last one.
I am crying.
That one? It looks like she's crying.
Oh! Dang it. Ow! Oh my gosh! I don't know, my knee just like gave out. I'm telling you, don't even come for me throwing my mask up. My nose is literally self-sabotaging me, and And I'm just at my wit's end. On the bright side, I almost got my circles all filled in. See that? They're almost filled. I just have one left. Go off with that, no line. There's like 5 people here. As we should. Such queen. Queenish. That's what it looks like. Bye bye.
That was great. Kind of scary, like you felt like you were gonna die and also like you were gonna like run into those like poles a few times, but like in a good way. For sure 10 out of 10, but if you're scared of like don't do it then, you know? But I really like that one. It's fun. Also, we were literally sitting there and they were playing Me by Taylor Swift as we were sitting there. So that is just one more song to add to our growing list. We lost our parents check.
Law do be needing a lot of detention.
Well, yes.
Okay.
That's it. TBH. As we should TBH. TBH we should. As we should TBH. As we should TBH. For one day.
For
one day. I was really, 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 really sad. For one day. One whole day.
Did you know that you
I missed you really, really, really bad. Dying.
Yeah.
So
literally.
We need to leave this place.
We do need to leave this place.
This is news. We need to leave this place as seriously as possible as we can.
Yeah. So
as soon as we can. I'm sorry. Not
yeah. So we're about to leave though. So I'm just gonna end the vlog here. And
yeah.
Have a good day.
Bye.
Okay. Okay. Bye.
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 Bye.